Okay, it's my turn to ask you. How about you, Kirsten? What's your favorite place?
It's church.
Oh.
I can go there on Sunday.
Yes, church. That's nice. That's a good answer. Oh, it's your turn to ask me. Say, Mom.
What is your favorite color?
Oh, my favorite color is yellow.
I like pink.
Oh, yes, you like pink. I know. Yes, I asked that from you earlier. Oh, you like my favorite color there. Oh, it's my turn. It's my turn. Kirsten, what's your birthday?
April 20th.
Say, my birthday is?
In April 20th.
Oh, I'll change my question. Kirsten, what's your real birthday? Say, my birthday. You say my birthday.
Isn't May
31. May
31.
I'm going to write your first answer. Oh, your turn to ask me.
Mama, what is your birthday, Mom?
Oh, my birthday is on August 23.
Mama, can I give you a cake?
Yes, you may give me a cake. Okay. Now it's my turn to ask you questions. Kirsten, what's your favorite food?
I like some cake.
Oh, what kind of cake do you like?
Chocolate cake.
Oh, okay. How many slices will you have?
Six!
Oh, that's a lot. No, one at a time. Okay. Oh, you ask me. Ask me a question. Ask me a question. Louder.
Mom, what is your favorite hobby?
Oh, my favorite hobbies are cooking. Write it there, write it there. Cooking. Cooking, baking, and traveling.
Yeah.
Oh, right there, right there. Dad will
also do this.
Oh, thing. Maybe Dad can join us. Dad will join us later.
Dad, you need that? Okay.
Thanks.
Okay, write it there. Cooking. Write it there. Write it for me. Cooking. Oh, write it. You want to write it later? As you get. Oh, my turn to ask you something. Oh, Kirsten. Excuse me.
Excuse me.
What's your favorite TV show? Oh,
Rooks.
You have to choose.
Rooks. Rooks.
What's that?
Rooks.
What's Rooks? You say my?
My favorite is Rooks.
What's Rooks?
Rooks.
Relax. Relax ko ma.
Relax.
Relax ko ma.
Relax ko ma.
Relax ko ma.
Relax ko ma.
Wait, I have a follow-up question. Why do you like it?
You want to write another different letter?
Oh, sige.
Detush la ko ma.
You want to write it down yourself? I'll write it.
Mama, can you write?
No, that this is my sheet. This is your sheet. I'll write it here. Relakuma.
Relax and Delakuma.
Delakuma? What's that? Oh, sige. Delakuma. What's that?
Delakuma.
Hey, what do you like about Relakuma?
Delakuma.
Why do you like it?
He's furry.
He's furry. What else?
He has a dress.
Okay, what else?
He's wearing high heels.
Oh, what else do you like about Delakuma?
He's drinking some apple juice.
Okay.
He likes eating donuts.
What else?
He blows his nose.
Okay.
He got some bubble gum.
Ooh. Oh, you want to ask me a question? Ask me a question.
Mom, what is your favorite hobby?
Oh, Oh, you asked. I see. I'll answer it again. My favorite hobbies are cooking, baking, and traveling. Oh, write one lang. Write one.
Cooking.
Cooking. Oh. You can also ask more. You can ask more things about it. You can ask, what's your favorite thing to cook, Mom?
Mama, what's your favorite
books
to read?
Oh, okay. Sige, I'll also answer that. My favorite books to read are first, the Bible. Write it. Bible.
The Bible.
Bible.
The NAS Bible. N-A-S-B.
NASB, okay.
Mama, do you like the NASB?
I like NASB and NIV. A good follow-up question.
I like the New American Standard Bible.
Okay.
New
International Version. All right, there, Bible. Oh, it's my turn to ask you. First, then, what's your favorite vacation?
To the beach.
To the beach. God. To the beach. Why do you like the beach? Why do you like the beach?
Because I built some sand castles.
What else?
Sit down here. Want to be the welcome one.
Yeah, they went to Hawaii, right? That's the beach.
I'm gonna meet Sayu.
Okay.
How about Quirlakuma?
Okay. Oh. Whose turn is it to ask question? Oh, your turn to ask question.
Mom, what's
Mom will
ask the hobbies.
I'll ask you again. Okay. Kristen, what are your favorite hobbies?
I want to watch TV.
Watch TV. What else?
Drawing.
Good. Stay here. What else? Give me one more.
Sleeping.
Sleeping. Okay.
And dressing up.
Dressing up. Okay. Good. But what's your favorite among these four?
And bathing.
Okay. Oh, your turn to ask me a question.
Mama, what is about my family?
Oh, my family is composed of the daddy. His name is Thomas. Me, I'm the mom. My name is Kathy. And I have a beautiful young girl named Kirsten.
Yeah!
Yes! Oh, how about you? I'll ask the same question. Sit down here. Kirsten, can you please describe me your family?
My family, my mom is Kathy and my dad is Thomas.
Okay, and you are the, who are you?
I'm a girl.
I'm the daughter.
I'm a girl.
Okay.
I said I'm a girl.
And my name is?
Kirsten.
Okay. Oh, you asked me another question. Hey, sit down.
Why you give me the phone?
Let's finish this. Ask me another question.
Mom.
Ask me another question. Something we haven't answered.
What's your favorite music?
Oh, my favorite music is chill out. Let's do improv. Yes, and you can do that. Yes, and so that the conversation doesn't stop
with Ellie, with Miss Ellie Campbell.
You want to ask me about my favorite music? You can follow it up. Like, what's that, Mom? What's chill out?
What's chill out, Mom?
Chill out is music that's very soft and calming and slow. Okay, my turn to ask a question. How about you, Kirsten? What's your favorite music?
My favorite music is... And the one in...
Songs from Junie's Green Room?
Yes.
Okay, alright.
So from Jewel. That song.
What song is that?
Mashup
Musical.
Mashup
Elves. Mashup Musical.
Mashup
Musical. Finale song.
Finale.
Oh, you asked me a question.
Mom?
Sit down first. Oh, you asked me a song. You asked me a question.
What is your favorite pet?
Oh, we used to have a dog. He was our first pet in the family. He was a very, very beautiful Labrador retriever. He's a dog. And his name is Mushu. He was my favorite pet.
Yes.
Yeah, he's a pet dog. Oh, how about you? Come here.
Or,
did you have a pet before?
It was just Toby, Mom.
Toby? What kind of animal is Toby?
A dog.
A dog. Is he your favorite pet?
In the one in this.
Oh, he's not yours. You mean it's in the show?
In
Julie's Green Room.
Yes, Mom.
Okay, but us will write it
Mom,
here.
Mom, what did our faces do, Dad? What did our faces do?
Oh, you asked me.
What did our faces do?
Smiled.
What did our faces turn and change into?
Into bears.
Into what, Dad?
And the ugly peeps.
What did our faces change to?
What? To dogs.
In exercise.
In exercise into Rilakkuma and to Kaoru.
You ask me more questions. There's still a couple more questions we haven't asked. Oh, we can have one more each. Oh, ask me one more question. Oh, they're still here. We answered this already, dog.
Dog.
Okay.
And then, what is your favorite hit?
Oh,
Mommy,
one more.
What's your favorite candy, Mom?
Oh, my favorite candy is chocolate truffles.
I love
chocolate truffles.
Oh,
hey, come here. You have to, Kimmy. You ask it again. Sit down here.
What's your favorite candy?
Yeah. Wait, now, when you're asking something, you have to wait for the answer, okay? Oh, you ask it again.
Mom, what's your favorite dog? What's your favorite candy?
Mm.
Chocolate truffle, Mom.
Don't answer for me. Sit down.
Yeah.
You have to wait for my answer. I'll change it. My favorite candy is... anything with nuts.
Anything can happen in the theater.
Anything with nuts. Okay. And last. Oh, I have a last question for you. What's your favorite subject in school, Kirsten?
I like to do science.
Okay. Wait, sit down here.
In math.
Good. What do you like about math and science? Sit down here.
I study math when I add and subtract.
Okay, that's your favorite thing about... How about your favorite thing in science? Why do you like science?
Because I love to study about the planets.
The planets. Good.
Like Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, and Neptune.
Okay, you're very good. Oh, see? Let's talk about what we did, okay? So, we each had a sheet, and then we wanted to fill it up with information, okay? all about us. It's all about me. So we have to ask each other questions so that you know. You learn more about. Listen to me first. So that you learn more about the person. So for instance, when you meet someone new, what's the first thing you ask?
Mom, can I look at something?
No, when you meet a new person, like a new kid, what do you ask them?
Mom, can I be arrowed?
No, you ask, what's your name?
What's your name?
Okay, and then you wait for their answer, okay? What else can you ask when you meet someone new, aside from their name? What else can you ask, apart from their name? You can ask,
what's your favorite book to read?
Okay, or later on, maybe you can ask that, what's your favorite book to read? Okay, so when you meet someone new, what do you ask first? You ask for their
name.
Can you say it? How do you ask for someone's name?
Mom.
No, not mom. You ask.
What is
your name? You can also ask, how old are you? And wait for their answer.
Like 2 years old.
Like 2 years old. Oh, you ask me. For instance, I'm a new kid in your class. What will you ask? You ask me.
Dad, what's your favorite?